I was younger, I used to isolate myself. Didn't do anything. I always stay at home. I always stay in my bedroom. Never touch the handle of my door. Interacting with someone so you have someone there to talk to say, how was your day? That's really good. Meeting other people and it really helped me.
I feel lonely when I have no one around me and no one to look up to. And to be honest, the feeling of loneliness is just repetitive and just really boring.
No, I wouldn't want anyone to feel lonely because I know how it feels to feel lonely. If you know that you're going somewhere and your friends are going to be there, then it's better to go and try it out rather than just being at home feeling all lonely.
I grew up in rural area where there aren't a lot of autistic people and was always very isolated, and you end up having to kind of mask your autism and it's exhausting. One of the few places I don't feel like I have to do that is here at Flower Pod.
Do loneliness. You then make friends, be happy and relax.